Today we're working on the glass puzzle piece, so let's get started. After allowing the piece to cool down completely, we can remove it from the kiln and begin the cold working process. To begin, we'll place it in the reciprolap to flatten the front face, and then we'll clean it off and bring it over to the lap grinder so we can grind down the edges and the bottom of the piece. Once we're done with that, we can then bevel the edges on the belt sander to leave it with a nice clean edge. At this point, we can begin polishing the piece, so I'll bring it over to our special pad where we can polish down the front of the piece, and then we'll take it and cover it with some tape and bring it over to the sandblaster. We'll sandblast the back of the piece as well as the edges, and then we'll place the mount onto the back. And now we have the finished piece. If you enjoyed today's video and you want to see more like it, then be sure to like and follow, and as always, thanks for your time.